Yo, what is up, guys? It's Hacker123 here, and
me,
Tyler, or Spartan 111. I'll leave his channel link in the description below. And so,
please come subscribe. I need subscribers.
You have like double the amount of me, and you made a freaking shout out, and I only got one subscriber from it. Tyler, I don't think there's a baddie. I'm gonna go for the custom Vader though. That's mine.
What's your Vader?
It's a Vader. Alright guys, so today we're gonna be playing, it's a stunt race around the docks. And it's a bike race, and the reason we're doing it is because we found out this glitch. It used to work in free mode, but now it doesn't, so that's what we're gonna do, and I'm waiting for Tyler to ready up. We found it out yesterday at night. Well, I found it out. And then I showed Tyler.
Excuse me? We found it out.
I found it.
2 nights ago.
It was not 2 nights ago, you idiot.
And by the way, while we're recording this, it's June 10th.
It's his birthday.
Today, today is my birthday.
Everybody comment happy birthday, Tyler.
Yeah, because I
need I fell off my bike already. I did a wheelie as soon as we started.
I just did a five, like, not even...
Did you get the Sanchez?
Yeah.
So we were booking each the same bike. Yeah, I hope this one works, too. Now we'll have to restart the video. Hopefully not. And I don't know if you noticed, my character is The Weeknd, because, like, who doesn't like The Weeknd? If you know my Instagram, you know I like The Weeknd. Me and Tyler both do.
Yeah, I just like to mess with him and say, oh, The Weeknd sucks.
So I'll kill you. You know this bike is faster than your stupid Sanchez. Alright, so here's the glitch, guys. Let's do it. Let's do the glitch. Show them the glitch. Tyler, the glitch is not working for you. Yeah, it is an old glitch. So you basically just kind of lean back. I know some people might know this glitch. And yeah, you get to fly around.
Especially if you watch Manos.
Yeah. Oh god, no, I'm going down! Piggy down! You know why I called myself Piggy. Ah! Ooh, so yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. And we're just gonna be messing around, you know, just messing around, doing some fun stuff.
Yeah.
We actually get RP from doing these stunts every time we land them. Like, for example, watch me get some RP from this stunt, watch.
I got inside.
Alright. Watch, I'm about to get some RP. Hopefully this works. That did not work. Alright, hang on. I'm gonna try here. Get RP. Oh, I didn't get RP, but still, it doesn't matter. Hang on, I'm gonna blow myself up. Don't ask how. Dang it, it didn't work. Wait. There's only one way to do this. If y'all saw the top 5 glitches video we made, not the newest one, because we might be making another one, so if you're thinking about the new one, just look at the old one I made. You'll know
the
this
first
glitch
one.
Yeah, the first one, because we might release some new ones before this. Mm-hmm. I'm flying towards the ocean. Tyler, you know how you like spawn either outside or in the garage?
Yeah.
I spawned in the ocean. And Tyler, before we started recording, we were playing, and Tyler landed on these bridge things, like these ropes. He landed inside one of these. He was so excited.
But I flew out.
Yeah, he flew out.
Going so fast, but I landed, like, I'll try to get over there. Like, okay, so I can't get over there. But we probably did in one of my videos, but like to the point where you can go up like this screen thing and get on the bridge.
Oh shoot, I killed myself. I'm gonna try and land in that Bluetooth. It keeps sounding like I say Bluetooth, but I'm meaning Bluetooth. This little Bluetooth right in front of us. I don't know if you see that.
I landed not on this green wire, but on the one right next to me, and I fell.
No!
Right over. Oh, I fell.
Are you recording
Whatever.
Too?
Yeah, I am.
So, as you can see, guys, the reason we're trying is to avoid that checkpoint, because if we hit the checkpoint, then we can't go back to the ramp. We'd have to do the whole lap. We have to do the whole lap, and yeah, we don't want to go around the whole track just to come back to this ramp. Because once you jump from this ramp and you get to the checkpoint, as you can see behind me, or you can't really see it, but there's no way you can go back up to the ramp. You have to finish the track, finish a lap to come back. And we put 7 laps just in case, because we're not really gonna finish this. We're just gonna keep on messing around.
But I landed on that. If you can see where my middle
finger. Dang it! That would have been lit if I landed on that. Oh man.
Now.
And I put traffic off, we could literally just be riding around the city with no traffic.
And like literally not even like, yeah, like girl.
The heck? There's like one NPC here. Die. Another one, I saw him spawn. No, it's not a joke, NPC. There's like 3 NPCs, 4! Die. Thought I got caught for a second. Aw, dang it. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I crashed in an ATV in Mexico once. It was painful. It was the most painful thing ever. I started crying. It was like last year. It was the painfulest thing I've ever felt. And I was going fast, too. Oh, come on! Let's go! No!
Did you get in the red tube?
No, I landed in the blue one, but then I kind of flew out.
I flew out of the blue one and almost hit the red tube.
Alright, so yeah, I was painful, the ATV crash. It was in Mexico, though. And it's like you have to be like 18 or older in order to ride it, but they still let us ride it. I hit the top of a blue tube and I landed all the way over here. Come on! No! Oh my god! That counts, like that was lit, right? Like, oh my god. My body landed on a billboard hanging.
No, it doesn't count.
Still, that's lit. Come on, come on. Blue tube! Oh man.
Trying to turn. Oh, nope.
This bike is still cool for doing the tricks. It's called a Vader.
I didn't see the Vader. I was probably blind.
Oh, it's because mine. No,
oh,
I think it's
custom?
Yeah, they didn't have it. Imagine using the 3-wheeler bike. Okay, come on. Yeah. Ah, I flew out of the blue tube in the water. You wouldn't even be able to do the glitch because it's kind of slow. And it's 3 wheels, so I don't think you'd be able. You just keep fall back. Come on. I flew too high for the, wait, I could still try. Nope. Nope, 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 no, no. Ooh, come on, come on. No. Oh. That was an okay stunt. I mean, I didn't really try and plan something out, but I just did it.
We should just, like, totally do stunts.
That's basically what we're doing, Tyler.
Listen, this is supposed to be comedy, okay?
No, it's not. It's called stunts, but you sometimes fail. So I might just cut some off, like, every time I die or fall, edit some of these clips out. Why was this video so short? It said that you were playing for, like, 20 minutes. Don't ask. Oh, God. Oh, God. Right above the blue tube, onto this building. Come on. Yes! Yes! Don't fall off. Dang it. That was still lit. Come on. Woo! That was lit. That was a lit stunt. Tyler, we should do like a stunt together and try and aim for the same thing.
Okay. And I'll probably be the one to fail.
Yep. Because I'm like the master at this. I found this out. Come on, land on this billboard. Cougar. Oh my god, it said cougar.
Billboard.
Alright, stand off. Tell me, are you coming back? Okay, wait, okay. We're gonna aim for that Omni Hotel near the airport. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, kind of wait up. Alright, there we go. Kind of to the right. It's like, oh, freak. Go up. Up. I need to go up. Lift up. And I flew. I'm not doing good. I see it. Omni Hotel. I see it. Come on. No! I flew above it.
I'm going to the border.
Come on. Lift up. Lift up.
Nowhere
oh.
I want to go.
What? Oh, yeah. I need to go to the border. Not border like border. We mean like that very edge of the map.
My friend lives there.
My friend lives there. SpongeBob.
Yeah, SpongeBob lives there.
Wait, first I need to try and land in the blue tube. No, I didn't. I didn't do it. I was going too fast. I would have flew out. Wait, Tyler, how'd you spawn over here again?
I held triangle.
There you go, triangle.
Look where I spawned.
Ooh, I see the Omni Hotel, but I'm not going for that. I'm going really fast. I swear, I'm going really fast. I don't know why it says toggle stunt cam if it's literally all the way from the city.
I know. It's so weird.
Probably because they didn't think you were actually going to be going this far. Like, I can kind of see the city. They patched this the next day. No! 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 Okay, I'm going up. I'm going really up now. Like, I'm going up. I'm just gonna go really high up so then whenever I fall, I still have, like, lots of room. Wait, can you think I could go up? You never guess what happened. I'm above the clouds. I'm above the clouds. I'm above the... No. Oh, my God. I'm literally in the sky. Oh, I hit the barrier. Now I'm falling down.
The London Bridge is falling down.
I was going up. That was lit.
You were going up.
No, don't hit the checkpoint. I don't want to hit that checkpoint because I don't want to do it again. I'm going to hit it. Just fall off the bike. Oh, okay. Or I don't want to hit that stupid checkpoint.
Bike, but I couldn't go down fast enough. Even though I would like literally touch the ground.
Blue tube. That's never gonna work. You need, hang on, and fix my headset. You need like lots of speed in order to do this. Like for example, here we have a ramp and a speed boost, so that's good.
Yeah, totally.
Oh, come on, right here, blue tube. Blue tube, we're going straight for it. Kind of go down a little. Kind of go down, yes. No, if I would have kept on going, I might have had enough speed to go towards the red tube. I'm going for the Omni tube
but
again.
If you would have gotten too much speed, then you also could have flown too far away for the tube.
Yep. I'm going for the Omni Hotel. Hang on. Nope, I passed it. I'm going to hit the green thing. I hit the bridge. Dang it. I want to land on that Omni Hotel. Tyler, how are you going in that direction?
Let's just say I hit a checkpoint.
Oh, you're doing that thing again. Alright, come on, right here. Omni Hotel. Omni Hotel. Omni Hotel. No!
Omni Hotel.
Omni. There's actually this like Chinese place called Omni. I think that's what it's called. I'm not sure. Alright. Or Korean, I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. Oh God, I'm gonna hit the bridge. Lift up! Come on, right here, land. Land, land. Yes! Yeah! So guess where I landed?
Where?
Guess, I asked you to guess.
On the cougar sign.
No, Omni Hotel. I'm gonna fly off of it now. Woo! Land a backflip. Land a backflip. No. I fell off the bike. How did I not die? That was actually really high. You literally zoomed right past me. That was a weird sound that just happened. What? Okay, I fall off a building and freaking land on my head and not die. And I crash into a freaking like pole and die. Rockstar. What? Again? Same pole. I keep dying, but I die. I don't die when I fall off a freaking, what, 20-story building? Hotel. How high are hotels? Lots of a freaking... I'm mad.
Well, this one is actually two stories that I'm at.
So. The one that was right in front of you, that's the one I landed on twice. Come on. I can land on it again. Nope. I tried landing in the one... I heard my bike. It just kept on going. Tyler, let's see who can land on it first.
On the hotel?
Yeah, the Omni Hotel. That's the one I was talking about last time. I've landed on it twice. It's going to be my third. Oh, God. Lift up. Lift up. Oh, that would have been lit if I could, like, my body would have landed, or my bike would have landed on there. Tell her I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. Watch me go faster than you.
You will. You have yours more set up.
Tyler, we're flying, you idiot.
Yeah, but still. Like,
I see you. You fell. Come on. I can land on it right here. Right here. No! Oh, shoot. All right. I'm kind of at the airport. Come on. Land. Nope. That's never going to land it. Try and do that. I want to see if land if I can land on there.
But I want to go to your Omni Hotel.
Fine, I'll land over there. Imagine if I'm still like not even recording. Come on, lift. Lift.
What are you trying to land on?
The Omni Hotel. Come on. Right here. No!
I thought you were trying to land on something over there. In the water.
It says that the world record to freaking beat this is 1 minute. I don't believe that. Because this bike is maxed out the most. Or is that for one lap? I'm not sure. I think it's for one lap.
No, that's for the whole game.
One minute? Yeah, one lap.
They set it for 1 minute. Or for one lap, but 1 minute.
Dang.
What's how fast they went?
Ooh. There's a glitch at the airport that includes a bike, but you need to get off your bike to climb a ladder. So it doesn't work. Wait, I'm gonna still go in that little secret
There's
room.
Like there.
Yep. You don't know about this one, Tyler. I haven't done it with you. I did it with my Mexican friend. What? Alright, here we go. It kind of worked a little. It's like a secret room over here in the airport. I'm going to it right now. Gotta go right here. And don't wanna go too fast.
And that was epic. And
then
the landing,
really
sick, okay, cool, yeah.
All right, guys, I'm in here. So you can actually get onto the roof right up there, but you need to climb up the ladder, and we can't, you can go through the ladder? Wow. So, yeah. All right, I'm gonna do a couple more stunts. I'll just respawn over there.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Are you legit? Oh, no.
I'm gonna try to land the one to the one next to the Omni Hotel. Great. I didn't even hit it. My tire hit it. I should have died whenever I hit the floor. Or the ground. Alright, I see it.
Where's the secret room? Take me to the secret room. You were lying. There is no secret room.
Yes, there is. I'm going to the airport right now then.
I'm at the airport.
All right, hang on. Yeah, I respawned, I said. I'm turning, kind of, I'm turning. Well, that was an epic turn.
Turn like you turn on a plane.
Oh, with the joysticks? I'm right here, you idiot, follow me. You turn with the plane with L1 and R1.
Ow.
Here, follow me.
That's what I was talking about, try that.
Okay, follow me. There is a secret room, trust me. Can you even ask my follower?
No, I can't. I don't know them in person.
Look in the comments. You know my cousin.
Well, I can't look at the comments right now. Comments.
See? Thanks. And then there's a ladder up here, and it leads you to the roof. And whenever your friend is on the ladder, don't go all the way up the ladder, but in the middle, and then you can run into them, and they'll, like, be on an invisible ladder. You push them to, like, right here, and then they'll climb up into this invisible space. Idiot.
I just went through the ladder. I didn't know you could go through the ladder.
I was saying it! You're an idiot. I literally can't say. All right, I'm gonna try and turn like a plane with L1 and R1. All right, first. Tyler, that's not working.
Oh, well, I just wanted to try it.
Thought you said it worked. Hang on. I'm trying to turn like you actually. Oh! Freak! Come on, lift up! I tried turning like an actual bike and stuff, but once you turn, you can't go back up anymore. It's like the glitch just stops working all of a sudden. And then you go straight down, and I tried lifting up. Lift up, lift up. I want to lift up like I was doing last time.
Look what you've done.